They're trying, but some people are disadvantaged. They should be given more opportunities. The challenged ones, especially from African countries, do not accept internet.